Put in.
Okay. Are you serious?
Sunliner.
Oh my god. They just opened up the garbage bag. That's where we are.
Sunliner.
Yeah, we can't open it till the 15th.
Okay, so you're here till then.
Put in Sunliner. 2019.
I did remodel in my store.
2019.
So I'm here, I'll leave tomorrow, and then I'm off Monday, and then I'll drive back up here Tuesday with my management team to help support.
Really? How many people is that?
So I will have, I'm just bringing my front of house management team. So I'll bring three salary management, and then I'm going to bring three servers to help support. Yeah. I tell my team, let's go, they pay, let's go.
I didn't know y'all do that. It's like a travel vacation thing.
Yeah, it ain't no vacation. They work 6 days. I already told them, if you only work 6 days, don't even call me.
Dang.
So, yeah. Just remember the money, though. Right now, you're sending me rears. Yeah, you're sending me rears.
Well, I'm glad I came in today.
It's fun.
Met a lovely lady like you.
Yeah, good time. Cool. I'm here 14 hours. Might as well have fun.
14 hours a day?
Yeah. I got here at 8 yesterday and left at 12:30 in the night. Midnight 30.
How many days a week? 5 or 6?
Well, in high season for us, it's called 100 days of hell.
100 days of hell.
It's summer, and everybody goes to the beach in the summer. So, during the summer, I work anywhere from 85 to 100 hours a week.
100 hours a week?
Yeah.
You don't work for no military, you ain't no spy, dude.
It's just announced that my management team is really young.
No, I've never really heard of somebody working 100 hours a week for any job.
I work 100 hours.